we often live our lives with the impression, the mistaken impression, that we have more control over things than we actually do. So before someone gets diagnosed, they sometimes think that everything is under control and that they've got a handle on everything. But then from the time of diagnosis, through treatment, through any sort of attempt at recovery or scans or recurrence or what have you, that idea, that mistaken belief that we're in control over everything, is taken away pretty abruptly, and sometimes that's really, really hard to stomach, right? And so sometimes as a response to that, we will try to control what we can. And we'll try to control who we spend time with, or what we're eating, or what we do with our time, right? And those are all important things that we can control and should try to control as much as we can, right? But part of coping as well is learning to live without all of that control, or learning to live without that mistaken belief that you're in control, right? Because you have no choice but to recognize that there are some things out of our control, right? So then sometimes stressing about the things that you can control is helpful, but then you have to find your own way through it and decide how much control you want to try to hold on to and how much you're willing to give up and how much you have to give up in order to cope day by day.